58th minute. Mackenzie Mueller followed it up in the 71st. And then a minute 34 later, Helena Van Bibber with her second of the day. Jamie Goldfarb finished things off. Final whistle blows, and the Spartans are headed to Salem. The first time in program history, this team will go to the Final Four.